Real quick with quick news. Doug?
Thanks, Kyle.
Now, right after the game, I saw you pointing out to the stands, and I'm assuming you were pointing at your wife.
Yes, I was pointing at my wife.
I caught that right away.
Yeah, yeah.
How awesome does it feel to be going back to play first state championship 2 years in a row?
It's really awesome. I tell you, it didn't hit me till about Wednesday that we were even coming up here. You know, you asked me last Saturday how it felt, and I said, I don't know yet. It took till Wednesday to hit me. But it's an awesome feeling. I'm happy for the girls. They worked hard in practice all year long. From the top down, we talked in the beginning of the year about how we got to get better in practice, make each other better every day. And that's what they do in practice. They get everybody, they make each other better. And that's our goal, and so far it's paid off for us. And that's an awesome feeling, awesome.
And the fans, I was completely shocked the number of fans. Two fan buses.
Is that what they ended up with, two fan buses?
With, 12 o'clock on a Thursday, and that whole side was...
It was a sea of green over there. It was nice to be able to look up there and just see, knew who was there for us.
Yeah.
That was cool. And it's always been like that. It's not just this year. I mean, it's been that way back in 99 or whenever won back there.
Kind of brings back some of those great memories.
You know, and the thing about that, I never got to come to them games because I always had to work. Finally, I get to come to one as a head coach and look up in those stands and see everybody. And it's just an awesome feeling.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
Mizzou Arena tomorrow.
Saturday.
That's what I meant. Saturday at 5 p.m. And we will have a live broadcast there. They have more technology over there. So congratulations,
right.
And we'll see you then.
Thanks.